बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स। इन अवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड रीडिंग एंड बुक वर्क ऑफ लेसन नंबर 11 ग्रेट वर्चू। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट इट्स बुक वर्क, इट्स नोट बुक वर्क। ओपन योर नोटबुक्स, राइट द पेज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन डेट, देन मैंशन CW, देन मैंशन डे। लेसन 11 टॉपिक, द टॉपिक नेम इज ग्रेट वर्चू। हियर गिव द heading of question answer. The first, draw the margin line. Question number 1 is, where did the old man live? Answer is, the old man lived in forest in a small hut. Kahan rehta tha wo? Chote hut mein rehta tha. The second question is, who first knocked his door at stormy night? Kisne first knocked door kiya stormy night mein? The answer is, a hunter knocked first at his door at stormy night. Shikari ne pehle dastak di. The third one is, how many people were in hut during stormy night? There were 6 people in the hut during stormy night. The question number 4 is, did the old man refuse to give shelter to anyone? No. No, he did not refuse to give shelter to anyone. उसने किसी को भी इनकार नहीं किया. The last question of the lesson is, how did the people spend stormy night in the small hut? कैसे ने रात गुजारी? The whole crowd spent the stormy night standing in that small hut. उन्होंने सबने खड़े होकर रात गुजारी. So write down your work neat and clean, and your lesson number 11 is completed now.